Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the C3 microphone. This is a dual capsule studio grade condenser microphone. So the C3 microphone is going to be great both live and in the studio. Live, it has a lot of applications for maybe drum sets or acoustic instruments, and in the studio likewise, it's going to be great for overheads on the drums in the studio or for vocals in the studio. It's going to be great. So we've talked about different kinds of microphones before, dynamic and condenser. Dynamic microphones are predicated on the pressure hitting the diaphragm of that dynamic microphone. And so is the condenser, but it's so much more sensitive. So what's nice about the C3 is that you have dual capsules in there so that you're allowed more than one pattern, and that's a handy feature. Some microphones can only do a cardioid pattern, some can only do an omni pattern, which goes all the way around the microphone, and some microphones can do a figure eight, which is in front and in back of the microphone. The C3 can do all three of those patterns. So you can set it up cardioid for somebody singing in front of the microphone. You can set it up omni if in the studio it's going to be great. If you wanted to have four or five singers singing harmonies around in a circle around the microphone, it would pick them up great. Or you could have it as a figure eight pattern if you're doing, say, a duet where you have one person on either side of the microphone, but yet on the sides it's not picking up any noise from there, so they can have lead sheets or something off to the side and the microphone's not going to pick it up. So it's a pressure gradient transducer with an internal shock mount. So that's nice because it does come with a swivel adapter, but at the same time, if there's any rumble going through the stand from, say, a bass guitar or some low frequency item in the studio, the internal shock mount is going to help protect that from getting onto the signal you're actually recording. On the C3 microphone, in addition to it being internally shock mounted, there's also a low frequency roll-off or a high pass filter built in. It's a switch and you can have it either flat frequency response or have a low end roll-off. In addition to the high pass or low roll-off switch, you also have a minus 10 dB switch. You may come into a situation where no matter what you do at the console, it's still pegging the meters on the input. So you can drop it 10 dB from the microphone as well as maybe pad it at the console. So there's an ultra low noise transformerless FET or field effect transistor circuitry on the input. It's going to be low noise and low frequency distortion is going to be taken away. So again, a condenser microphone is going to be great for, say, acoustic guitars, acoustic pianos. This is going to be good for. It's going to be great for vocals, overhead mics, a lot of utility out of this one microphone. To connect to this microphone, it's a simple XLR connector, and yet those pins on the XLR are gold plated, so you're going to get great signal integrity out of the microphone onto your console. So this is the C3 microphone. For more information and media, please feel free to visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.